Hello, I'm Officer Shima with the Cibolo Police Department, here with my friend McGruff the Crime Dog. This year, as of August 1st, we've had 5 heat stroke deaths of kids left unattended while in cars. We've had 25 nationwide. Last year in 2018, we had 5 for the whole year. This is way too many. That's why McGruff and I brought out our heat stroke display to show you the temperature difference between inside and outside of a vehicle. We also want to give you an acronym to remember to help avoid these heat stroke deaths. First is A, avoid. Avoid heat stroke by never leaving a child alone in a car unattended, not even for a minute. Also, make sure that vehicle is locked whenever their vehicle is unoccupied to make sure no children wander into these hot cars. C, create reminders. You can put a stuffed animal in the back seat when there's no child in the car seat, and when there is, you can bring that stuffed animal up front to remind you to look back. Or you can put a phone or a shoe in the back seat as a reminder to make sure you check that back seat before you leave out of the car. And T is for take action. Call 911 immediately when you suspect a child is left alone in the back of a car while it's unattended. We hope this acronym ACT has been helpful for you. Remember to avoid heat stroke, C, create reminders, and T, take action. Let us work together to help keep Cibolo safe.
Cut.
Hey McGruff, I think I stepped in dog poop.